I just woke up in the basement of this apartment building. This is where I've been sleeping. For about 2 or 3 years, I have been having severe emotional trauma every single day, and especially every single night. Panic attacks, PTSD episodes, screaming and crying. And sometimes the screaming and crying occurs in public in the daytime with a bunch of people around. That's how bad it is. That's how extremely severe my trauma and my trauma responses and trauma symptoms have become. That's how bad they have become. I have not punched myself in the head for about a month and a half.